Gang, gang. Thank God it's Saturday. We're back to the notebook, right? So things we do. Right now, we got noise. We're going to let the noise move to liquid metal. Okay? We're going to play some other games. We'll get into schematics and the tricks. Excuse me. We'll get into all that. All right, but let's first just listen. See, this is the thing. When you change the footages, you will change the overall texture of the same sound. So that patch is completely different. You have like an unlimited palette of one patch just by changing footages. Some textures are footage, like foot specific. Okay? Now, we have to understand that synthesis is a sandbox. The less flexible your synthesizer is, the less enjoyable your experience will be. And the more flexible it is, it's more like listening to a sound gymnastic show. See, God made the amazing men that made this box. And then he also made all of us to exist, to be able to experience this. All right? So that's the thing I want to get into. You know, he will be acknowledged here. You know, God's good. He finished the sun to shine. The sun get ready to come up. I'm trying to get this done before it be beaming in here. But I still do it. The thing is, we're here to experience it. And I really enjoy sharing this stuff with you guys, alright? Trolls be trolling. People be controlling. Joy will not be stolen. We operate at 528 hertz around here. On up to like 1K, 10K. Okay, so all that 50 hertz rumble, all that low hertz stuff, keep that to the left side of the spectrum. You know, we don't do that here. We're here to bring people up. Yes, we may share some harsh truths.
I'm feeling you might get hurt.
Oh, well, the truth hurts, and it's also funny. All right, so, you know, and that's the truth. Joy will not be stolen here. So let's take it to a random grain. Uh-oh. Moving that dirt from underneath that rug. How much can you sweep under there before it becomes a bump on the floor? Now, what's going on? The LFO's moving them grains. LFO 2. Now, let's slow it down. Stutter. So LFO 1 is noise. 18. We have it at plus 18 because we don't want to get too crazy with it, because once you do, it becomes wind. Because that's basically what it is. Okay, so we leave noise at 18. we leave the filter at the envelope. That's a impulse, so a closed down envelope. We have that going to the bandpass to trigger it. All right, but not really though, because we don't have the FM source, so it's not really triggering. It just it keeps it sharp. It keeps the filter on a punctual, on a you know on a straight and narrow. All right, we have LFO1. If you want to get malfunction, you know, we'll make that robot malfunction. That's how you make it malfunction. So let's jump back. And let's change another shape. Oh, I have another design. I forgot. Okay, so piano designer. Actually, you know what? We'll kill this tape. All right? I'll shoot another one. I like to keep them short and sweet. Because this is, what, 6 minutes 15. Okay, I love you guys. I'll be right back. Let me get some tea. You know what I got to do. Tea. Butte up. I'll be right back. Get some more sounds on here, all right?